So I wrote this poem called Communal Fightback. Building profit, block atop block, erasing culture, rising stock, homeless people, empty flats, washed up money, property rats, zombie structures, soulless city, relentless revenue, vanishing community. Where will it end, this greed for excess? And where will we send the thoughtless, the reckless? And how will we go about stopping the heathen? And how will we show we stood up to them?